What are you doing today, Evan?
I'm just working today. It's another day in the office.
Today's going to be a great day for a couple of reasons. One, I get to hang out with some of my favorite people in the entire company, which are really mentors. The other is that we're going skiing. This has become an annual thing, which I'm pretty excited about. And I get to wear a turtleneck. You know.
So.
Down before we really get started. So we're at Perfect North in Cincinnati, north of Cincinnati. But I get to spend the day with some of my favorite people in the entire world, the lead mentors, of whom this person is one.
Hello.
And Evan is here. The fact that we work for a company that would let us do this on their dime, I don't know. I just don't want to take it for granted because they value people and I get to value people.
Damn. Still gonna die.
Oh, I'm zooming in. And I'm not even wearing gloves. There's no excuse.
Happy about that.
So, you made it.
I made it. I'm skiing.
Oh, what a beautiful day! Oh, this is the best. It's good.
Tried to take the next one before we come around.
I'm tired already. Tired, Evan?
I'm tired.
That's good. Good day, man.
Yes. Outstanding day.
Is on the side?
Always video. Oh. So this was the 2020 Lead Mentor ski trip. Such a good day.
Report, isn't that a photo?
We made it back home.